What do you do if you get a bad review? We've written pretty extensively about how to break that down, but very generally, and above all things, I think businesses have to get proactive about the possibility of a bad review, because it's almost inevitable that someday one might come. And let's face it, we all know that reviews are out of our control. So the best thing that a business can do is to have a proactive plan for asking for and gathering good reviews. This way, if a bad review ever came, it's offset by all of the good.